You haven't proved that masculinity is toxic. You've proved that Elliot Rodger was insane.
Okay, first of all, the word is proven, not proved.
Nope.